She was a sweet, sweet girl from a large and noisy city, in love with a big outdoorsy man of action. Nothing much in common, he was handsome, she was pretty. I guess we all know what was the attraction. One day he said, "Baby, let's go camping." Her head said no, but her heart said, "Sure, I can." A little fear around her heart came clamping as he heaved his kayak up the top of his van. The Eskimo roll is not a sweet confection. Ain't no ice cream, ain't no chocolate coating. No, no popsicle stick, the thought of it makes me sick. The Eskimo roll is the downside of boating. She hiked and hiked until her socks were stinking. She trailed her hero everywhere he went. Christine Lavin's tune, "What Was I Thinking?" ran through her head as the rain drummed on the tent. She gamely smiled throughout latrine construction, though the blisters and the black flies took their toll. But she lost it during kayaking instruction, and she drew the line at the Eskimo roll. The Eskimo roll is not a sweet confection. Ain't no chocolate coating. No popsicle stick, the thought of it makes me sick. The Eskimo roll is the downside of boating. He said to her, "Relax, there's nothing to it. Just watch me and you'll see just how it's done. It could save your life, you've got to do it." A little voice inside her head said, "Run,
run, run."
He said, "Now hold the paddle at this angle. Roll over till you're hanging upside down. Do something with your hip as there you dangle. And hold your breath, my love, I do not want you to drown."
The Eskimo roll is not a sweet confection. Ain't no ice cream, ain't no chocolate coating. No popsicle stick, the thought of it makes me sick. The Eskimo roll is the downside of boating.
She realized she had her limitations, that she had reached her Waterloo. She said, "Although your touch brings sweet sensations, I know it's time to say goodbye to you."
They cried a little as they sadly parted, and each the other's virtues did extol.
Then she went looking for a metrosexual, chicken-hearted, and he continued his quest for the elusive girl who didn't draw the line at the Eskimo roll.